from Frankfurt, Germany, please welcome competitor number 6, Marcus Rühle.
Oh, no.
You brought the source of the show.
This is a big machine right here.
He left his neck in Frankfurt.
Das Freak.
Every year I say this guy can't get any thicker, and he just seems to pack it on. 280 pounds on stage.
It's unbelievable.
Amazing.
All he has to do really is just stand there. That's incredible.
5'10", 275, it's amazing.
Going crazy.
This is what the Mr. Olympia rod is still about right here, you know?
The Marcus kind of has the type of physique that you would seemingly love to go and put your forehead against his and just get the tongue out there and just go,
man,
right?
Oh, man, I've done it with him before.
Yeah.
I've done it with the fourth United Champions, Toronto Grand Prix. He's a great defender. He's a lot of fun up on stage.
Yeah. The thing that wows me about Marcus's pecs, they are just so thick.
So thick and full. It's like just a couple of slabs of 10-pound gold sheets hanging off his belt right there.
Yeah, it's unbelievable.
Now, this is a lot of hard work right there. This is a guy that probably trains with an amazing amount of weight. Never goes light.
Marcus won the Night of Champions earlier this year in New York, and the fans there, you know, they love freaks, and they love him.
Marcus had a hell of a year as a pro this year. He really kind of came into his own and hit his peak.
Anybody know German?
I think all they're saying is big, freak, yes. Big, freak.
There was an oh my god, that's huge in there. Marcus is just thick on top of thick on top of thick.
Yes. This just shows the progression of bodybuilding from year to year. In the early 90s, when I turned pro, 245, 250 on stage was considered a freak.
Yeah, was huge.
Huge. When I won the USA at 235, that was considered quite big. Now, 275 is just amazing.
Yeah, the guys 240 now are common every day.
Average.
Yeah.
Just average. This is the new twist of Marcus.
This is the biggest boogie of all time.
How does he know Nelly?
He's been hanging in L.A. for too long, I think.
I think so. I'm here.
Again, not quite the stylized dancing of a Dexter Jackson.
you could definitely tell the difference.
A bit of the muscle shuffle, but when you're that big, who the hell cares, right?
You can do anything you want to.
Yeah, who's going to say anything to him? Das Super Freak, right there.